And how long your parents been together?
45 years.
45 years. They're still together even after 45 years because they're still fucking learning off each other. That's why people fall out, bro. They blame it on shit like, you fucking cunt. I done this. Listen. It's going to be your head.
I done this for you.
I done that for you. And we fucking push came to shove. You hightailed it. But that's the bullshit reason, bro. That's the fucking surface reasons are the real reason. On some other level. They're probably disconnected from each other a long time ago. You know what the rest is? It's fucking ego.